Greetings and welcome back everyone to Around the Clock. First off, a very huge shout out goes out to every single one of my subscribers out there, as well as anyone tuning in and listening. Thank you all sincerely for all your support here on this channel. And with that, we're going to get right into the topic at hand. And as you all can see in the title of this video, and yes, you have read correctly, Thanos has been leaked as a playable character in Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3, The Black Order. Alright everyone, as you all see in your screens here, this is a screenshot shared on the Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3 subreddit, and what is shown is the Infinity Trials that you must clear in order to unlock Thanos. Now, from what it seems here, you must be at level 65 in order to unlock Thanos. And with Thanos being a playable character, along with Loki, which we just learned in the previous video, that'll make the total roster of playable characters 36. 36 playable characters in total, as you all see in your screens here. This is from Game Explain here on YouTube. Make sure you check out Game Explain and make sure you subscribe as well. And as you can see here, they have the total roster slots there, and the total roster slots are 36 in total, without including any of the DLC. And with this newly leaked information, that'll give us Loki, Venom, Magneto, as well as Thanos as a four-man villain team. That is awesome, guys, and I really hope that there are more villains playable within this game. There are so many characters within this game, so many heroes, so many villains, so many cameos, so much DLC coming to this game. This is really shaping up to be one of the biggest games of the year. Nintendo, Team Ninja, along with Koei Tecmo and Marvel have really outdone themselves with this game, and I still can't believe that this is a Nintendo exclusive. Man, this is so hype. Alright everyone, that's gonna do it for this video. What are your thoughts on Thanos being leaked as a playable character in Marvel Ultimate Alliance 3, The Black Order? Please let me know down in the comment section below, as well as, if you like this video, make sure to hit that like button. If you're not already subscribed, be sure to hit that subscribe button, as well as the notification bell so that you don't miss out on new daily Nintendo news content here at Around the Clock, where here we focus on Nintendo gaming news around the clock. Catch you guys in the next one.